sick of it all.
The age, which, Redania.
Wanted. Cradle used but unworn. Need a bow to accompany me to a friend's wedding. Willing to trade a leaky pot for a cart? Who writes these notices? Need a witcher?
Any bloke willing to kill a monster. A witcher would do.
Monster? What kind?
Big, bad, ugly, squatching the sewers. If you're interested, drop by the Garren Estate. Ask for Olgaid von Evereck. He's the one ordered this posted.
Let's go. Hey there. Grub and hooch. Life in a nutshell.
Keep it down. You trust the vessel.
Hey, Witcher. How about joining our band?
Aye, mate. Your mug's not familiar. What is it you want?
Looking for Olgierd von Everick.
Ah, that'll be inside.
Olgierd von Everick. I'm looking for him.
None here by that name.
Can't help wondering. Who are you?
Who do we look like?
A crew of cutthroats? Or a band of former soldiers who got lucky?
Ah, but that's where you err. Cause we're sons of nobles, all.
And daughters.
So, gonna tell me who you are, precisely?
The Redanian Free Company. The Wild Ones, folk call us. Owing to the boar in our coat of arms.
I was told I'd find Olgierd von Everick here.
Someone's made an arse of you, brother.
So maybe you can make up for that and help me, brother.
Something tells me you and me have got different mams.
All right, Ungus, you've had your fun. I'm Olgierd. Tell me, what brings you here?
No, I'm Olgierd.
You? Not likely. I'm Olgierd.
You folk are a hoot and all, and I'd love to stay for more laughs, but time's short.
Whoa, shit just got serious.
Hear about the monster in the sewers. Seems Olgierd von Everick's offered a bounty on it.
Shit was serious from the start. Goes without saying with a Witcher.
How's that?
The purge you lot of emotion. It's why you're all stiff. Hey, you think they shoved a long pike up your arse?
All right, Master Witcher. Jests are done. Weathered a good bit as it is. I'm impressed. Come on, I'll take you to Olgierd. What do they call you?
Geralt of Rivia.
Bit of advice, Geralt of Rivia. Once you meet Olgierd, try and pique his interest.
I gotta pique his interest? He's the one wants a monster dead.
Aye, but he don't need you to kill it. So, you want this job? You gotta grab his attention. And he's one to get bored mighty quick. Ottoman, sir. You've a guest.
Do you know what types of sculptures fetch the best prices? Statues of deities, busts of kings, and nudes. And what have we here? A naked wench. What do you think of her?
I happen to like it. Especially the two ovoid forms.
A jester. Good. I don't like men with no sense of humor. They bore me to death. I used to like Botticelli. The life he could breathe into a chunk of cold stone. But I look at it now, and it seems just a rock, ideally proportioned. Not a flaw on its surface. Painfully perfect. As lifeless and boring as a boulder at the roadside. That's better. More interesting, at the least. Very well. And now to the matter at hand. Let's rejoin the company. Partake of some refreshment first.
Ataman Olgierd, long may he live!
Long live the Ataman!
Long live the Ataman! Long live the Ataman!
Come and drink with us!
Well, we haven't a choice now. Fetch us some wine, dear. And a nibble or two.
Is this some special occasion, or just feel like feasting?
Every occasion's special. Today we celebrate a dubbing.
Whose?
Squire Herador's new sabre.
I've hit on a name for her. Fair sabre, I dub thee Traditiana.
Monster in the sewers. Know anything more?
I've no clue what it is. Only that it's deadly. I'd not have bothered had my cook not become its victim. Ooh. The way she prepared game had no equal.
That why she was in the sewers? To fetch game?
Nay. She went to a fair with a sister or cousin. Matters not. Daft wench convinced her a prince transformed into a toad lives in the Oxenfurt sewers. And you know, women, each craves a prince and will wade knee-deep through shite to get him. Vissi was no exception in that respect. Now she went, never to return. Wasn't the first, it seems, either. Hey! Leave her be! Is there any way to treat the lord of the manor's daughter? Apologies. Now, where were we? Oh, yes, the contract. So, you'll check it.
Consider the beast gone.
Confident. Bring me its head, and the reward shall be yours.
The Ataman. He's the one to talk to.
Cheers!
Geralt.
Bit road weary, are we?
Take one down, pass her around, 99 barrels of rum on the wall.
aye, rum in 99 barrels. That'd be a good time.
What do you say we look for the cellar, cozy up to a hefty jug?
Aye, you drunk. Go home, you sods.
You've seen war, mate, and it shows.
Black pudding cures any hangover.
Blimey, those are some razors you've got.
Cheers.
Guests, fish, and bloomers all stink after 3 days.
Hey, you! Puss papers!
Name's Geralt.
But I'm gonna call you Puss Papers. That a problem?
Get to the point.
Got an offer. Potentially lucrative, Puss Papers. Someone's killed me mate. Name was Clivert. You're to figure out who did it, then cut the bugger's head off.
Why not avenge him yourself? Seems like you all relish swinging your sabers.
Aye, we do. And if I knew who'd axed Clivert, I'd have gutted him ages ago. Thing is, I don't. But you see a lot with them Puss Papers. You'll track him down.
Keep talking.
Clivert dealt Fistek. A few days past, he rode to Bowden to take a delivery. Never came back.
Been there? Actually seen his corpse?
No. But Clivert was one damned reliable orson. We was to meet. He didn't show. Can only mean he's dead. Find the bastard who did this. Find him and kill him. I'll pay top coin.
Need to think it through.
Clivert's got a scar on his forehead, not unlike yours. Spot that, you'll know it's his body.
Said I'd think about it.
Know what, Puss Pete? One look at a bloke and I know what he's made of. You'll do what I ask. I bet anything on it. Look for me in Oxenfurt. The Alchemy Inn on the main square.
The devil walked a crooked path, his heart a full of iron.
No soul nice would lend him coin.
I just love watching birdies flutter about.
To order. Black as night, softest leather, fucking elegant.
Pick your horses to match your boots.
Of course, don't you?
You've seen war, mate. It shows.
Yeah.
smells like solutions, reagents. Wonder what's cooking.
Yeah.
smells of... they were cooking Fistech. Took most of the equipment, only left what was broken. True as true can be. Dangerous trade narcotics. Open window. Boot print on the bed. Somebody was in a hurry. Footprints. Uneven. Someone ran through here. Stopped here for a second, hid, then ran on. Scar on his forehead. Must be Clivert, bolt in the back. Went in deep, so a close range shot. From the village, what that direction looks like. Crossbow bolt and footprints deep. Shooter must have been wearing heavy armor. Thank you. Hoofprints leading towards the hill. Someone's still there.
Soon.
Diagram? seem to be Ophirian markings on it. I'd find someone who could explain them to me.
For fuck's sake!
I live! I die! I live again!
Spells! I'm to you! wish to die! Faster for that sight! Spells! Spells! Rise, brothers, and trample the serpent!
Not so fast, Roach. Thank you.
Go, go. Move it! Run, Roach! Thank you.
What's this? Order of the Flaming Rose have a new seat? Not too shabby.
You listen, Vagrant. Dunno why you're here, but take my advice. Go back to wherever you came from.
So, why are you still standing there? I need to smash your painting?
Don't like your tone, brother.
I'd say, I thought I was being polite. But if courtesy don't work, we'll try something else.
Shall be over soon.
Bloody hell! Who the devil are you?
I'm a witcher, or as your brethren prefer to call me, a mutant, a freak.
You shouldn't be in here.
And Knights of the Flaming Rose shouldn't be murdering humans or producing drugs.
True. We shouldn't. We're supposed to defend the downtrodden. Spread faith in the eternal fire. But Radovid tricked us. He broke his oath, sent our brethren to the front as common grunts, and once the mighty order was bled dry, he disbanded us. Took our lands, confiscated our domains to finance his war. The brethren who didn't object were appointed mage hunters. Those who took umbrage dared to stand up to him. They were imprisoned. Or exiled. We're but a handful who still wear the colors. And we must find a new place in this world.
So you turned rogue? That your idea? Wonder what Siegfried of Danell would say.
Siegfried of Danell would... But how do you even... I know you. You're Geralt of Rivia, Jacques d'Aldersburg's killer.
None other. And if I had to go back, I'd do it again.
That was the start of our downfall. You were the beginning. accursed mutant! Draw your blade!
No need to yell. Just ask politely.
Come on. Hey there. Come on, Roach. Faster. Come on. Let's go! Come on, Roach! Run, Roach. Hey there.
Frosty, eh? Choked to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Greetings again. So, you got a job for me, an interesting one.
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
Defeat isn't a desertion.
Know what they say about you lot? If you seek justice,
avenged your friend.
I knew you'd succeed, puss peepers. I knew it. Go on, out with it. Who was the bastard?
Bastards. Brethren of the Order of the Flaming Rose.
What you do to them? Scald them with hot irons, pick out their eyes, skin them alive.
No, just killed them.
Oh, so handsome and so boring. Here, puss peeps, your gold. Ought to be enough for an ounce of panache. You're a right good chap, Puss Peepers.
Such excellence. My, my.
Long live Rabbit.